Boo.
Meh.
Meh.
Meh. Meh. Boo. Booey the poo, more like it.
Winnie the Boo.
Yeah, yours is better. So
what's the most horrifying thing you can think of, Vies?
That name right there.
Exactly. Look at all these anime people I don't give a fuck about.
So, did they not remake those cutscenes for this? Did they not go back and remake these cutscenes? I never paid attention before. These are the original cutscenes, but well, probably from like the collection that they did, the up-res ones. But they didn't go back and redo this for the opening of the finale of this 9-game trilogy? Or 13-game trilogy? However many fucking games are in this?
God only knows.
Well, because
and even God would be confused.
Union Cross. There's 1-2. Recoded. Re-Chain of Memories.
Dream Drop Distance?
Dream Drop Distance. I'm trying to remember if Recoded was the remake of Dream Drop Distance. Or if it was the remake of 3 whatever over 2 days.
I cannot and do not want to keep track of this shit.
I don't know.
None of it makes sense. This is not the kind of stupid that I enjoy.
I'm looking up a list of Kingdom Hearts games.
This sure is a credits sequence. Hi, Demix. I know your name.
How many games are in this series? What the fuck is Kingdom Hearts Dark Road? One, two, three, four, five. 6. No, Birth by Sleep was...
Oh, and then that weird number over 2 days.
7, 8. Was 2.8 Final Chapter Prologue a actual prologue game to this, or a remake of, or was that the full package for 2?
I don't care. I really do not.
Because it's either 9 or 10 games before, like including this one. Unless, and then there's something called Dark Road and something called Melody of Memory. Oh, Melody of Memory is the dancing game. I hate this fucking series. I know too much about this series. I know too much about the lore. I hate it.
I know a few characters' names, and I don't want to know any more than that.
Notice how the 3 isn't complete? How, like, the last one on the 3 there wasn't complete? Because we're on 2.9 right now. We haven't started Kingdom Hearts 3 yet.
This sucks.
Yeah. We haven't started Kingdom Hearts 3. And then we get sketch concept sketches because, you know, they couldn't be asked to make new cutscenes for all of this. It's really good art, but just... Yeah, because, so, notice how... Oh, shut up. Midnight Blue, I don't even know what the fuck that is. Okay, that's nice. Shut up. I know, I don't want critical mode. So, see how it's not complete there, above the H? That's the last 10% of the three. And so this is 2.9, and then we will get to 3 after that.
Hey, I fucking hate everything about this.
Yeah, also I hate everything about this controller right now. Okay, I just let me fucking play the game. I just want to play your shit-ass game, Nomura. Fucking hack fraud. Those are different characters.
I'm sure they are.
Can we talk about Data Sora? Can we talk about Data Roxas? This fucking game sucks, man. This series sucks so much. Oh, God. I have to say I touched it, though. I have to say I touched it once. So this is the city that's underground and destroyed in the Bowser game. Like that.
Okay.
So there's like a wrecked version under the water, and that's big in the Bowser game. I don't know anything about the fucking Bowser game. I stopped caring. But that's a thing.
Apparently that game is like the only one that matters.
It's the one that's like the most important of all of the games. The stuff that happens in the Bowser game is the most important lore that could ever happen.
It's so nice that they localized that and made that available.
I mean,
oh wait.
Huh?
Available?
Is that not the one that was released only in Japan?
No, that's Union Cross. You literally were just long ago. Just heard somebody talk about it.
Keyblade wielders waged a war.
Oh, they have a guild.
Ownership of
in
light.
Union Cross.
Yeah.
Yeah, the master's favorite story.
That game is still getting
I
updated.
What they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear. Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war. So, you know the Lost Masters. Who? They're the ones who started the Keyblade War. Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that? Or, they're the ones for whom the war started. I'm not following you. You can drop the facade. Facade? On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this. If you say so. The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written. Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail. Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor. Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more to light than meets the eye. You might be surprised. Oh, I hope so.
Wait. Unlike darkness, there's more to light than meets the eye. That doesn't make sense. You don't see shit in the dark.
Hey, babe. Nomura is a hack fraud.
It doesn't make any sense.
Nomura's a hack who's never made a good video game in his life.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
And if it's not, go choke?
Wait, did they remove the 2.9 joke? I don't know if that was actually a joke, knowing Nomura's real. But Nomura is Yoko Taro if Yoko Taro was a fucking hack. That's not Roxas. That's Vanitas or whatever his name is. His heart is the one that's in Sora. So really, all of these games are about him, even though he wasn't introduced until whatever the past game was. I can't remember the one that goes back and talks about them and has... Yeah. It's bad. It's all real dumb and stupid and bad.
This feels like I accidentally stumbled on an AMV from 2009 or so.
I mean, I think she wrote this song around then.
I've seen plenty of this kind of looking footage set to, whatever else.
Notice how he looks like the other kid? That's because he's really Vanitas' nobody and not Sora's. But everybody thinks he's Sora's nobody from when Sora stabbed himself and unlocked his heart to save Kairi in 1. But really, he
Why was
stabbing
that
himself
necessary?
In the heart, but it was unlocking Vanitas' heart. And, yo, this series is stupid shit.
None of this makes sense.
And then there's Data Sora, and I believe Data Roxas. And then later on, Roxas comes back after being absorbed by Sora via his Data version, getting a body in the real world. I think that's how that went. I know I'm like smiling like I'm lying, but I'm smiling because I'm realizing how stupid the words are that are coming out of my mouth, and I'm pretty sure they're correct. I'm not 100%.
Y'all can't see the disgust on my face, but trust me, it's deep.
It's really bad, and I'm sad that this was Rutger Hauer's 7th to last thing that he ever did before passing away. Because that's Rutger Hauer.
Yeah. It's a lovely song, Tadahikaru-san. It really is.
Nomura feels like someone who is obsessed with Yoko Taro and Hideo Kojima, but didn't actually understand what they were doing with their stuff. I think the first Dragon Guard is before the first Kingdom Hearts. So that's Sora from 1, and this is Sora from 2. That's Data Sora. That's from Drop Distance? Was that the... Was that 350... Whatever... 350... Whatever over 2 days or whatever it was. I don't remember. Hell, that could have been recoded. I don't give a shit. Coded or recoded. The fucking remakes of the same game. Yep, we're going through Kingdom Hearts 1 flashbacks.
Just in case anybody who picked this up was unfamiliar. So, I guess...
Do we want power, defense, or friendship?
The power of friendship.
No, I'm going for power. Oh no, that's wisdom. Shit.
Fuck what I said.
Vitality? Or balance? What? What? I guess I'll go with vitality. And I have more life, I guess. Unless vitality means something else in this game. The sound design and everything in this just makes me think... Wait, oh, that's The World Is Not Enough.
Huh.
I forgot that crossed over with this at some point.
I know her. I cosplayed her once when I was very young.
Why?
Because somebody was like, oh, you should do Naminé. You're blonde and have a sketchbook and look AFAB.
Okay, can I move? Thank you. What is this one? Warrior. No, I don't care. It's warrior. Yes. Oh my god, why does this feels like I'm playing Animal Crossing. No!
Oh
why
my
does
god.
Everything takes, it feels like I'm playing Animal Crossing. Everything takes fucking forever.
And do you either enjoy it exactly the way the creator wants you to enjoy it, or you don't enjoy it at all?
Oh hey, there's Squall. Oh, Leon. Excuse me.
What?
Yeah, sure, this is who I am. I don't care. Just fucking... Let me hit something, Nomura. Christ. Lexi, I love you. I'm only playing this because of you. And because Peachfall had it on the PlayStation that I'm borrowing from them. I'm not doing this out of a personal desire. Okay.
This is all for your weird clown divorce fix.
I don't think we'll see anybody from Clown Divorce at all in this. We might see a clown, but we might not see anybody else. Ah, no, we're not gonna get... Although we still don't know why Axel's alive. He shouldn't be. Like, straight up, he shouldn't be alive. He was only brought back because he was popular.
It was just Data Axel that got killed the first time around.
No, because I'm pretty sure Sora kills him.
I was straight up joking, and like...
Well, no, because there is a Data Axel.
No! No! No!
Wait, it might have been Data Axel that got killed.
Are you fucking with me right now? I just pulled that out of my ass. I'm so angry.
It might have been Data Axel. I'd have to go look. I'd have to go... Yes, I know how to fucking play the game. Your game isn't that hard, Nomura. You mash one button. Fucking acting like this needs a tutorial. You mash the X button, you go towards an enemy, and then you hit triangle when it wants you to. Let me hit, or no. Standing on his toes. Oh my god, he's standing on his toes.
He is standing on him.
He's standing
toes.
On him's toes. Can you fucking, yeah, there we go, yeah. Do something, fucking. I'm literally mashing one button. I'm literally not even doing anything. I'm just mashing a fucking button. And look, I'm winning.
Wow.
I'm not even trying. I'm literally... I have one hand on the controller.
Literally just mashing triangle.
No, square.
Oh, square. I'm sorry.
Not square. X. Sorry. PlayStation controls. I don't know anything about these fucking things. Oh no. I got stunned because I got hit.
Oh no.
A writhing shard. Come on, just attack his fucking hand.
Big ass yowie looking hands, motherfucker.
This is an image of one of the characters, Terra. Because he becomes his own nobody.
Wait, what?
Yeah. Or his own Heartless. No, nobodies are the sapient ones. Heartless are just the black things. I'm good. Okay, that's nice. Yeah, we find that out in this game. Right. Yo, if you've not played Kingdom Hearts and you actually care about the lore, if you've not played Kingdom Hearts 3 and care about the lore, why the fuck are you watching this video?
Don't.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them.
Hey, look, it's Disney.
We have
backwards
discussed this before, Sora.
And Sid. Mm.
Your mark of mastery,
Gen-Sid,
Zen,
or whatever,
was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect you have already noticed this, correct?
I leveled down since the last game.
You must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power, the power of waking, which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again, a true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Fool? Got it. You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go. Count on us.
Donald, the strongest mage in the Final Fantasy canon. Casts Zeta Flare.
I had to close my eyes and take a deep breath. I feel like I'm gonna have to do that a lot.
Mm-hmm. How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey, would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why
what
don't
Gabe
you try
said about
our friends like
Half-Life
we're 3. There?
No
Sorry,
thoughts, head empty,
nothing.
Only hair.
What did you expect?
Roots of his hair have grown down into his brain.
Huh?
The only reason there's enough
What's
stability
that?
To keep it like that.
That's why they keep telling him to think, to use his heart, because he doesn't have a brain to use. Adventures.
Really? Ring a bell?
As these games looked better and better, the hair made less and less sense.
I just imagined it.
May my heart be my guiding key.
How much fucking product It's seeped into your brain.
I got it.
I wanted to close right now, and they just smack into a solid wall. There's the 2.9 joke. Although I don't think it's a joke, I think this is genuine. Actually, 2.9 is the last one before this was 2.8.
My head hurts.
Which I think Peach and Fallon have. I should see if it is, because I can re-download it.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect
alignment. I don't want to know what the planets are doing in the bedroom.
And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts, using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest,
God, it's so weird.
The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness lanced down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades freed the Titans from their prison. Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought and bested before. With both the Titans
wow,
and his
convenient.
Longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated,
figure out a,
Hades began
new set
his
of bosses,
attack
so.
On Olympus.
Why well, think?
I'm already done with this. There's been, what, 12
oh, yeah,
seconds
the,
of gameplay?
Is, yeah. This is, Instagram in the Kingdom Hearts universe. That's what the loading screens are.
Oh my god, okay.
Where hearts, hashtag where hearts return.
So Sora's a 50-year-old white mom on Facebook?
Basically, yeah. No, like he even has like a chibi anime icon for himself.
Oh my god.
It's
like those weird boomers who use their baby pictures for their Facebook profile.
That's
picture.
That's always
I
creepy
hate
as
that.
No fanfare?
Nope. Looks like we missed the Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again. Sorry. We'll find him. But we need to go.
You don't even know where you are.
Yeah. Up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Wait, this dialogue doesn't make any fucking sense.
Hey,
they're just
saying
a bunch of words. It's like somebody threw a bunch of phrases together and thought they sounded cool and hoped they would come together into a plot.
Welcome to Japan. Yeah. That's literally what, like, so, okay, that actually is perfectly along the lines of a lot of, like, past and current voice acting stuff in Japan. Like, Resident Evil is famous for the fact that one of the reasons, besides the fact that it was just, you know, the 90s and nobody fucking knew what voice acting in a video game was, especially when it's, you know, localization stuff, they literally had the voice actors record shit tons of takes of the lines, and then they, like, the audio director or whatever cut together all the other stuff, or cut them together into versions of the takes that he liked, because they sounded the coolest to him. A non-native English speaker.
Yeah.
I'm not even paying attention to what I'm doing. I leveled up. But yeah, so like that's a thing in Japan. If like the voice director or whatever is not a non-native English is not a native English speaker, they will typically just have the person say something in a way that sounds the coolest to them without actual thought for like maybe getting somebody who does speak English to figure out what it is.
Same energy as people who get Chinese characters tattooed on them because they look cool.
Yeah, absolutely. And it's really weird. Like, it's really weird to watch happen, because it still happens today.
Well, I think we might be going in circles.
These lines are just nonsense.
Did I make
it doesn't hurt to have your head
rock?
In the clouds. Long pause.
Hey,
exactly.
Hercules! Where are you?
Like, it means nothing. Like, having your head in the clouds is typically derogatory in some way. But in this, it's just, oh yeah, it's no, it doesn't mean anything. It's stupid.
All right, I know I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that Yutz's name?
Really, Hades?
It's just you. Maybe.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone? You know what, never mind. Never mind, I'm cool, I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again!
Of course he is!
You're back!
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
It's funny. The Disney specific characters probably have the best localization and voice acting for them. Because one, they tried to get back as many of the voice casts as they could, but it was very good sound alikes. Mm-hmm. Like Tom Hanks.
Oh yeah.
Is Woody. Who actually apparently fills in for him in a ton of stuff.
Oh yeah, Jim Hanks or something.
I guess, I don't fucking know. But Nintendo.
That's an upsetting.
Slip, but true. But Disney probably would be extremely closely guarded with the Disney-specific characters.
Yes.
Which apparently Disney
right
owns.
To where I left. No biggie.
I can't remember which way it is.
Boys.
Disney owns
the
Sora and Riku in them, but either they don't own the actual characters and only own the clothes, or they don't own the clothes and, or they own the clothes and don't own the characters. Like in terms
really?
Of the right stuff.
Are you kidding? Jeez Louise, seriously. When it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you two. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
This shit's weird. The voice actor for Hades is really doing their best, like...
Yeah, no, like I said, the Disney specific characters are good.
Maleficent still doesn't sound right to me, but she never does.
No, she never will.
Original voice was just so good.
See? Found him.
Yeah, I guess this counts.
Put me down!
Just a second.
Why do we need these long cuts on this? We saw him throwing a tantrum in the background.
Sora,
but
Donald,
then they don't.
Goofy.
They cut away and it just.
You literally dropped in.
God if I have to hear I'm Sora, impressed. Donald, Goofy.
Like the catch.
I should have put a stipulation
thanks,
on
Herc.
As soon as Sora, Donald, Goofy is said, the video ends.
Sora, Donald, Goofy, black.
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah, I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
At least they're my least favorite look for the Moogles. 14 still has the best Moogles. Because they have the fat Moogle.
Fat Moogle is good.
I just want to save. I just want to fucking save. I don't. We are 38 minutes into this recording. And I have had two bits of combat. I don't care. Let's go. Wait, oh yeah, do I have... Oh. Sora, Donald, Goofy. Midnight Blue.
Okay.
Sure, let's equip that, I guess.
Midnight Blue, what does that midnight do?
I don't... Oh my god. I hate this controller.
I only want to play games with the Xbox controller. It's just so nice and comfortable and has, you know, placements that make sense.
How do I...
Yeah. Yeah.
Wow. I moved...
You will love this game.
So, Sora,
22 seconds of gameplay.
I'm guessing it's not just for the cheese and olives.
Oh, yeah.
It sounds like somebody forgot.
Black Sora.
I just took my time remembering. Herc, I came here so I could ask you something.
Ask me?
Yeah. Do you remember the last time we were together? You were feeling down and out. How'd you get your strength back when you jumped in and saved Meg?
That's tough. All I know is that she was in trouble. Suddenly, I wanted to save her with all my heart, but it's not like I could tell you how.
With all your kingdom heart?
What's wrong?
All my strength is gone from me, too. That's why I need you. Because I was hoping you might have a solution or something.
I'm sorry, Sora.
Didn't he not want Heartless?
Let's talk later.
Right.
He didn't
Once
want
we
their
dealt with
Heartless.
These guys.
No, he said he was going back to his original plan because he didn't want any Heartless. So are these from Blow Motion? Okay. Whatever. I'm tilting it and trying to do it, but it didn't do it, and I stopped caring.
Shit's getting me a little tilted.
Oh, God. Oh my God, really? He has a fucking Mario hot thing?
This is what we're here for.
Is it?
Apparently? I don't know. Actually, no. Most of the people I know who like Kingdom Hearts are way more in it for the emotional cutscenes, which I still don't get how they're emotional for the most part, because
I don't have air recovery.
I'm not given an opportunity to give a shit about anyone.
I mean, if we played through all of the games, you would have the opportunity, but I don't think you would.
I don't think I would either.
This is the only game I have not played through. I have watched through, but I have not played through it.
Hercules!
Wow, they didn't even
You're
try
okay.
with her, did they?
Meg!
Boy, that didn't look so fun.
No, not with the Heartless involved. We're just lucky our friend showed up.
Well... What do you know? Sora, Donald, Goofy.
I'm done.
I can't.
Thank you.
Yep. That's it. This is the most horrifying game we could play.
I can't do
this. This is how we wrap it up. Happy Halloween, everybody. Fucking
enjoy your heart attacks.
Fuck this. I can't. Oh, fuck you, Nomura.